Good evening, everyone. I'm Sheriff Sam Page, the Rockingham County Sheriff's Office. I'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight. Thanks to the diligent efforts of my investigative team here at the Rockingham County Sheriff's Office, along with the continued assistance of the Rockingham County Fire Marshal's Office, the North Carolina State Bureau of Investigation, the Rockingham County District Attorney's Office, the Caswell County Sheriff's Office investigators, Danville Police, and the Pennsylvania County Sheriff's Offices, we're able to announce tonight that two individuals have been arrested in connection with the homicide of 18-year-old Jessica Marie Walker, who was found deceased on the Stacey Road during the early morning hours of last Monday, December 12th. The two individuals that have been arrested have been identified as John ARBERY WILLIS, age 21, showing an address of 1074 NEWNAM Road, PELHAM, North Carolina, charged with first-degree murder of Jessica Marie Walker, currently in the Rockingham County Jail under no bond. Number two subject arrested is Aaron Terrell WILLIS, age 16, of same address, 1074 Newman Road, PELHAM, North Carolina, charged with accessory after the fact to the felony of first-degree murder, placed in the Rockingham County Jail under a $500,000 secure bond. The two individuals are brothers and both are residents of the Caswell County area. The identity and cause of death of the second victim found on the Stacey Road has yet to be determined by the medical examiner. As this investigation progresses, that information becomes available, additional charges against these two individuals may be forthcoming. Tonight I want to state that our thoughts and prayers go out to all those lives that were touched by this tragedy. And although we cannot undo what has been done, we can bring those responsible to justice and hold them accountable for what they have done. As this investigation continues, we will continue to work toward that goal. And again, I want to reiterate tonight, I want to thank everyone present tonight on my team from the Rockingham County Sheriff's Office, our investigators, our lead investigators. Also, I want to thank Sheriff Welch from Caswell County. I want to thank this, Kevin Jones with the State Bureau of Investigation, our investigators with Caswell County. Also, I want to thank representatives of the Rockingham County Fire Marshal's Office and also our District Attorney's Office for everybody's teamwork in this effort to bring those two persons to justice in this horrible crime. I will entertain a few questions at this time.
How did you guys find the suspects?
Ma'am, during the course of the investigation since last week, we were able to identify the Willis subjects as suspects, and subsequently were able to make charges today.
Can you say what led you to?
I cannot, ma'am.
Okay, and then have you guys identified the second body yet?
I think I stated that the second victim of this crime that was found on Stacey Road has not yet been identified by the medical examiner, and we're waiting that information. As soon as that information becomes available as far as the identity, then we'll have to notify the next kin, and then, of course, the cause of death.
We do know it was female, right?
I have not stated that, ma'am.
Okay.
Sheriff, can you, again, give the charges on John Willis and Aaron Willis?
John ARBERY WILLIS is charged with first-degree murder of Jessica Marie Walker, and Aaron Terrell WILLIS is charged with accessory after the fact to the felony of first-degree murder.
And they're brothers?
Yes, ma'am, they were.
When do you think you'll have the information from the medical examiner's office? At this point, do you have any idea?
Really can't put a timeline. Again, we work with the medical examiner's office on a lot of cases, and, you know, of course, we hope to have information sooner than later, but all I can say at this point is we are awaiting that information.
Did the Willis brothers know the victims?
My information is that the Willis brothers and the victim were acquaintances, and that's the only comment I can make.
Are you able to say how old that other victim was or anything about the other victim at all?
I have not, because we are still waiting for the identity, positive identification of that victim, and of course the cause of death.
Sheriff, I know that you said that a lot of people had You were asking for a lot of information from the public, including asking people to call Crime Stoppers and even send information through Facebook. How helpful was that in this making this case?
Well, as I stated, any information that's come in has been forwarded to the investigators for their scrutiny. I will encourage anyone that does have any information on this continuing investigation, Mark, to please contact the Rockingham County Sheriff's Office at 634-3232. Or contact Crime Stoppers at 349-9683, or of course, you can reach me at Facebook under Sam Page. But again, we appreciate any help. And again, there's a lot of information. I know a lot of communication was going on with Facebook. And again, like I said, I welcome that information, and we will forward that to the investigators involved in the case. Again, our investigators have spent a lot of hours since last week, and again, I commend them on their hard work. This is when you really earn your money, because this is what we do as investigators. But again, I want to commend everybody here tonight, because this team effort made a difference on this case. And again, we're still continuing, and we appreciate everyone's help and support out there in the community. Thank you.
Would we be able to get their mugshots at all?